The OVC rivalry between Tech and Eastern Kentucky has enjoyed many spectacular games, but the Colonels dominated the Golden Eagles for more than two decades. That is until October 24, 1998. In a game that was tied five times and rolled through two overtimes, Eastern Kentucky opened the third OT by scoring a touchdown on their possession to take the lead. But veteran EKU head coach Roy Kidd was caught unaware of the new rule that required teams to go for 2 points after the second overtime. His team took a five-yard penalty in the confusion, and Tech stopped the Colonels' two-point conversion attempt. The Golden Eagles then marched inside the 10-yard line, where Michael Peoples fired a touchdown pass over the middle to the unheralded tight end Brad Taylor to tie the score. Coach Mike Hennigan then called the exact same play, and Peoples found Taylor once again in the same spot for the two-point conversion and a 31-29 win, breaking the 22-game losing streak against the Colonels.